groups and organizations, and all of those honors are richly deserved. Let me divert for a moment. On a personal note, and I can't help but say this, I moved here, as many of you know, from Los Angeles in 1995, fresh with my pilot's license. It didn't take me long to find the Wingsover Jersey column, and before long, I was cutting these columns out and sending them back to friends in Los Angeles and saying, can you believe this? There's a column in New Jersey all about aviation. I had the great fortune to meet Jack and his lovely wife, Esther Ann, and found out they lived in the same town that I lived in. We became wonderful friends. They welcomed me to their house, not only their house, but their hearts. It's hard for me to say the next thing, but Jack and my dad share a special day, same birthday, and so Jack is very special to my heart. And I want to welcome here for all of you tonight our very own Jack Elliott.
The AOPA conventions are always wonderful, but this year they were in a new